Okay. This is a really good example of the piers. I'm underneath the flagship right now, and it's the concrete encased steel, and the concrete is just cracked up. And there's evidence of this all over. And look at this right here. I don't know if I may need to move to a different angle, but it looks like that same thing here is just cracked up. Here's another one right there that's just cracked up and splitting in half. And it's like that all underneath here. All the rebar is just hanging out and the concrete's splitting up. Oh yeah, it's really bad. When you get to looking out, you can see it, yeah, you can see where it sags. Hold on, bear with me. Yeah. Oh, and those out there are really bad. This place is just beat up. It's been here since the early 60s or maybe before then, I'm not sure, but it's sad. So this is the one thing that when you look for when you go down Seawall, you really know you're in Galveston when you see this place. At that in the Bellamy's room, and it's totally gone. So. But the ocean's here and will always be here. I don't know about Galveston though.